Yeah, man, how about them Rays, man?
What about the Rays?
They're in the championship.
When did that happen?
What are you talking about, man? Haven't you been watching?
No, I haven't watched ESPN in like 5 years.
Are you like in a different planet, man? Come on.
I don't like any of this stuff. That's you. That's not anything that I'm into. That's your life. I want to act.
What are you talking about? You're going to be just like I play, just like Rams play.
No.
Yeah.
It's my senior year. I'm going to do what I want to do.
Your senior year, you want to be victorious on the field.
I doubt that'll ever happen.
Son, you're going to play baseball.
Whatever.
So why won't it start?
You need a little bit extra, you know, muscle help, if you know what I mean.
A little help?
You know, get a little bit
like a personal
up, you know?
Trainer.
No, juice? No.
Like orange juice? What are you talking about, dude?
Talk about steroids.
Dude, coach is gonna fry me.
No, he's not. I promise you that. He will
I'm
not freak
serious.
Out.
No. He will throw me off the team so quickly.
I know other players on the team that do it.
Really?
Yeah.
Ryan?
Yeah.
I kind of thought that was happening, but...
Dude, you can do it. I can get you some, and it'll all be good.
You can get them.
Yeah, I'll get you them.
Alright, if you get them, I will take them. But
it'll
I'm not getting it myself. Because,
that's all you need. Then you can hit like 20 home runs in one game. You'll be the best player on the team.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I think
you sure it's going to be around 20?
Maybe 30.
Dude, I am completely flunking algebra right now.
Dude,
I need serious
all
help.
You need is a girl or someone to just, you know, get you hooked up on the grades. You know, help you out on the tests, you know? Just get the girl. You know, you're a baseball player. You can attract anybody that you want.
Who should I go for?
Just get the nerd in the class. Like, Suzanne.
Suzanne?
Suzanne.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
How did you do on the algebra test yesterday?
I missed one, but, I mean, not bad, not good, same thing. How'd you do?
I didn't do well at all.
Oh.
Which is why I was wondering, do you think that we could have a study on Saturday night?
Saturday?
Mm-hmm.
Sure, me?
Mm-hmm. Say about 8 o'clock.
Yeah, I'll put it in my BlackBerry so I'll remember.
Alright, here, I'll give you my number. Alright. Don't lose it.
We gotta get to the game, bro. So
see you later. Thank you.
See
you. Is that what you wanted? I'm a Steelers student now!
What?
I just got my report card. Steelers student, I'm getting kicked off the baseball team. Guess what? Your dream's down the drain. My life's over.
You better watch yourself or you raise your mouth to me, son. Be a man, suck it up, and stop whining and crying to me.
There's nothing to cry about. There's nothing left in my life to do.
Look what you're doing right now. You're sitting there, crying like a baby to me. Grow up, be a man, and get back on the field and give it all you got.
I'm not going on that field. There's nowhere to be. My life is not there. That is your life. That's what you want. That's what Grandma did. I don't want any of it. Is that what you wanted, Dad? Is that really what you wanted from me?